ההלכה says, מסוות הנחת נרות חנוכה היא בתוך 10 טפחים בקרקע הדירה. ומניחה למעלה מ10 טפחים יצא.
Person is hayav to put the menorah within 10 tefachim from the ground. Person should try to make sure that it's within 10 tefachim. 10 tefachim is approximately about 80 centimeters, 2.5 feet, give or take a little bit more, a little bit less. It's about that amount. So it should be within that amount. It should be above the 9 inches, with below the 2.5 feet. Again, assuming that your window is within that height. If your window is higher than that, then obviously a person has to put the menorah a little bit higher, because again, we want the most persumeni sap as possible. Most persumeni sap means the more people that see, the better it is. So therefore, even if it's going to be a little bit above the 10 tefachim, it's not a big deal. Even if it's going to be 3 feet instead of 2.5 feet, it's also good. It's yatsa. However, if you put the menorah above 20 amot from the ground floor of your apartment, which is usually not possible because most apartments are not 20 amot high. Usually you don't have an apartment which is 40 feet high. No such thing. In that case, lo yatsa b'di'avad. You're not yotze even b'di'avad because it's too high. People don't look up to such high places. They don't look up 40 feet, 50 feet high in order to see a menorah. So therefore, lo yatsa. As, and if in such a case you lit the menorah in the wrong place, צריך לכבות את המנורת חנוכה ולהניחה במקום הקשה ויחזור וידליקנה. This is a halakha, again, because the hanaha is עושה mitzvah. The place where you lit the menorah is what makes the mitzvah. And therefore, if a person lit the menorah in the wrong place, or he lit the menorah with insufficient amount of oil, the halakha is lo yatsa, you're not yotzer a mitzvah. And even if you take it and move it afterwards, lo yatsa. So therefore the right thing to do is to make sure that your menorah is in the right place from the beginning, from before you start lighting, in order that you should be yotzer a mitzvah 100%.